just inside the line. Patrick Maroon now out along with Pierre Edward Belmar. And Corey Perry will be set to come on as Zach Aston Reese hands it to Perry. And here's Perry playing in his 191st playoff game. Oh, his brother caught. Rebound score. And the Lightning are on the board. A minute 19 in.
Line that he uses. And here's the first turnover of the game, really. Aston Reese with a blind pass. Corey Perry just keeps this ship going. Makes a great inside move there on Hall and then on the doorstep. Belmar, the one first shot blocked there by Samsonov, but great job of Maroon on the side. He's got Giordano taken care of. Belmar's got a free stick.
Back in comes Killorn. Cuts to the inside, but checked on the play. A little alley-oop from Marner. It'll be locked down by Trubix. Back in, Cirelli to Hagel. Caught off there by Samsonov. Loose in front, Hagel. Rebound scores. Anthony Cirelli. And it's 2-0 Tampa Bay.
Twice had the rebound. The flip pass by Marner taken in by Trubix. And then quickly towards the net. First rebound, couldn't control. Giordano twice with the ability to try to clear it, and instead to keep the play alive, much like the first goal. There's the first high shot, a chip away, second save there, and on the doorstep, McCabe got trapped up.
Point again. Hands it off, Kucherov to Killorn. But Jerry works against him. And point side of the net, a backhand stop. Killorn up with it. Leaf fans anticipating a pass. Scores! Kucherov, a blast with 2.6 to go. After Killorn had taken down a Leaf, and fans were looking for a penalty.
He will shoot from. Here's the takedown there. Killorn loses his balance, but he knocks down Giordano. Now you're a little bit disorganized to the outside. Giordano can't get in that shooting lane like he often does. And Sergachev with the hard pass and the one-timer up and over.
Riley, Marner up high as well, takes the shot down low, in front scores! Ryan O'Reilly, and the Leafs are on the board!
There's the break you're looking for, it's just great execution. On a cycle up top, the umbrella out high, and then Tavares kicks out and right on the doorstep. No chance for Cole. Cole had fallen down. That opens up the lane. Watch here as he tries to come across and take away the pass, really, to no one. The passing lane was in that high slot. Instead, Cole went down below, and Ryan O'Reilly on the doorstep, his first playoff goal.
Achari trying to help out. There's Patrick Maroon trying it loose. Back to Perbix. Belmar in front. What a stop. Samsonov across. Corey Perry with a great chance to get it back for Tampa Bay.
You get the one at the one end on the power play. And how about this? On the doorstep. Just a great save coming across by Samsonov. He reads that play. He's got traffic in front. The last second gets the glove above.
Kept alive by Nylander. Back it goes to Tavares. So Nylander, Giordano is there as well. So a couple of changes to this second unit. Matthews, Nylander, holding, looking, shooting, scoring! 1-goal game!
It's so important here, and watch the great job Tavares does. Watch his movement as Vasilevskiy trying to peer over his right shoulder, and as soon as he goes down, that's when the shot came. Great job here of Nylander, seeing that he's got a lane. Tavares in excellent position. The arms out for Vasilevskiy. He never even saw that one go by.
Here's Kucherov, his pass off the leg. Stamkos fires right on. Stamkos in his office, and so often Kucherov finds him in front. Point, scores! Power play goal! And the Lightning get one back, and they've got two power play goals in the game.
Yeah, credit Tampa. They sense this game getting away from them. A sense of urgency. And watch this play by Kucherov. He looks up to the point like he's going to go there, and that's where Marner was thinking. He was trying to take away the point pass, but the inside route here. Graydon Point gets inside on Brody, has great patience to the outside, and outweighs Samsonov.
Bolton behind the net. Back around for Perry. Corey Perry to the side of the net. Dan scores! Puck is somehow in behind Samsonov. Look at Luis wondering how it ever entered the net.
Yeah, it looks like Samsonov did get to the post. Take a look at. Watch Perry. Looks like he's going to pass it down instead. Puts it right into that area. And somehow, whether it's Colton or that little jab right there by Corey Perry, squeezed that puck through. You can see Brody's reaction. He's thinking they still have it. Perry here, just the last second adjustment. Instead of the pass, he puts it towards the net. Jabs at it.
The way the Leafs reacted, I wondered if the side of the net actually popped up, because they didn't react at all as if it was a goal.
The puck completely crossed the line. The call on the ice is confirmed. We have a goal.
Lead ahead for Stamkos in the 9 seconds here. And the Leafs able to kill the first penalty. Kucherov back in, front of the net, backhand, scores! Graydon Point gets another power play goal.
Well, you knew the clock was going down, just trying to get out of the period. And Point gets this pass from Kucherov, and just sliding across, Samsonov moves. Five hole open, so the big guns on the power play have taken over this game for Tampa. There's a rolling puck that slides almost on edge as well, and there's the official clock, and no question that one's going to count.
Aston Reese, short pass to Ajari. Aston Reese taken down, and Bolton in his own zone. Here's perfect straight pass. Ross Colton scores. It's 7 for the Lightning as Colton hits the score sheet. 7 minutes into the third.
National Hockey League playoff game, and he's just timing is perfect. Right off the bench comes Colton in all alone, and a tough second shot there for Joseph Wall. How about that pass? Tape to tape, in all alone, and quick backhand forehand, and just like that. Boy, this first game hasn't been too much for the young defensemen. They've been able to show they're quite capable, and John Cooper's had to lean on them so heavily.
There's Matthews, Marner, back to Matthews. Marner, front, scores! Kelly Yarncroke gets one back.
Well, there's a switch up, obviously, with Bunting gone. This is a line that had a lot of chemistry. Tough angle, able to keep that one and get it past Vasilevskiy.
Comes Cole, tied up deep, Perry back out there, a centering pass, Nick Cole, stopped by Wall, nice stop by the young goaltender. Dano unable to get a shot away, and this one goes in the books. 4 power play goals and a 4-goal win for the Tampa Bay Lightning.